What is good, guys? It is your boy, Jesse JV, saying welcome to another Saints Row 4 re-elected gameplay video. And, ooh, that is a sexy car that we are about to take right now.
Shit, where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
Ooh.
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Cool. Can I play games on it?
No.
You would be able to get me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zen systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And changing me out of these ridiculous clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, I'm sure you'd bump that priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
How was that big dome?
Not sure. I'll have to look into that.
Zinyak put his people all over the city here.
From what I can see, a lot's been taken over by the Zin. There's alien technology everywhere.
You've got to be enjoying this.
Just a little.
You think the whole White House was destroyed?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking if it was, we could get Ultor to rebuild it. You know, add more defenses, more weapons, a few underground jetlings.
Are you serious?
Hell, maybe in a few more stripper poles in the bedrooms.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
I had one installed like the first day I was in office.
Wow.
Man, I wish we had these cars in Saints Row the Third. That would have made that game just a wee bit better. Keep Doc Magnum in the third Saints Row game, but I mean, bring back the Hollywood in that game, you know what I'm saying? Damn. That would have been nice. Magnum.
Are we sure buying guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that?
Ooh! Let's see. I think I have enough for another gun. Oh, yes! Oh, yeah. Polka dots. Hell yeah.
Hope you got something useful. Your
oh, hell.
Haven't they heard of the Second Amendment?
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution has anything here.
So now what? I just keep my head down until you can pull me out of this place?
Not yet. There's a Zin patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Thank you, Miss Press Secretary. That sounds like a perfect idea.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
You're just not good at subtle.
True.
Woohoo! We get to kill aliens. Let's do it.
Hey, guys. You looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
Touchy, touchy. Jeez. I just want to have a little fun. Is that okay?
Hotel or something I can use instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Oh, no, nothing. Nothing at all.
Oh, boy.
Kinsey, all your stuff's gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
There's no more safe houses for us in the city.
Right.
So, what do we do about that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
And the sooner the better.
Hack delivery. Ooh, upgrades. I think we'll hold off on this for now. Stamina. Damage. Alright, let's check the next quest. Purchase new clothing! Well, gee, thanks for that vote of confidence. Alright, let's change up our fit. Yeah. Let's start with the pants. Pants. Ooh, snazzy. Here we go. Oh, yes. And now for you. And you.
Sure.
do this. Oh yes, y'all. We driving in style. All right. We unlocked an upgrade. Alright guys, I think what I'm going to do is do all the side stuff off cam, so we'll go ahead and we'll close it out here. Really hope you guys are enjoying the Saints Row 4 video series so far. If you are, y'all know how to support the channel, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. We really appreciate that. Till next one, y'all have a blessed one. Alright, peace!